discerning that the razor's in my head, I'm attacking the illusion that the stopping doesn't end.
Pedal kart's a really great event. I mean, it's got sport, raising money for charity.
Fantastic experience.
How?
It's great.
I love this game.
We're very proud to be a part of this event and to be able to help and sponsor some less fortunate children in Hong Kong.
It's really hard work, but it's for good cause, so really happy about that.
Yeah, really enjoy.
We're in a very high spirit. We're enjoying ourselves here, great team here.
I'm very enjoyed the game.
We just sort of want to try it at night, at midnight.
Very exhausted, but it's exciting.
How you doing, everybody? Well, we're back from our trip from Huntsville, and we had a great time. Wow, what a huge selection of cars, so diverse, and the people were tremendous. It was a lot of fun talking to everybody, meeting the new guys, seeing our old friends. Huntsville is such a great place to visit. Wow, what a nice little town and the folks that live there. Anyway, while we were there, I had Kendall shoot some video, take some photographs, and that's what this one is about. There's just some normal activities, then the photo shoot, then some parade laps. So let's get to that video so you can recollect what actually happened.
We're doing tech. More people showing up.
Oh, okay.
I did.
Look at all these tags.
Foolishly.
All right, we'll keep that green one next to me. I'll get another one next to me. Badge of honor.
They're trophies.
Yeah.
So is this a new motor in it?
It is. Yeah. I got a handy this time.
The chalk car. Carl?
Yeah. Emmy.
Like little dog commercial.
Taking pictures of all the cars in our 1920s and up attire.
Looks like you're a Formula One driver or something.
That's right. Take a picture in front of the Shooting Star Saloon. Family photo of all the cars, everybody all together.
Thank you.
So you don't drive that car?
We're doing a U-shape down there. You can be on the end. Neon car coming.
Getting ready for a parade lap. They come. Parade lap in 1920 attire.
Saturday morning, about 7:45, and we're going to have a driver's meeting here in a little bit. At this point, we're just getting all the cars out, parked on the curb. We have 46 cars.
This is all the moms and the wives. Something. All right. Here comes Dion. There he is.
Who wants to willingly admit that?
Who isn't running right now? Raise your hand.
Keep your hand up if you had more than one fail.
Sending the 90 Bugatti and Bunce Bentley. So those are all tight.
All right, very nice.
As we go down, if there's a lot of ties, and that was with four votes. Three votes in eighth place. Don't clap because there's like eight of them. The number six National.
All right.
The 31 Ford A truck. It's a yellow one.
Yep.
Yeah. And Backfire.
Backfire.
The Packard, Grey Wolf, GM Thunderbird, and the police truck.
Yeah. The paddy wagon.
The paddy wagon.
And then in ninth, with two votes, there's the Jaguar, the Cohiba Special.
Cohiba. All right.
The number four Auto Union.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Steve's Ford, this Discount Vincent.
My count.
All right.
My count.
You gotta put a Y there, VY. Okay, the number eight Packard, one that's gonna half done, or not, almost done. The number 13 Bugatti, the nice blue one that was there. The number three, the 23 VKC, I don't know which one that is.
The silver one.
And a 34 in it.
All right.
So, and then in 10th place, okay. The number seven Bugatti, the 15 Miller, the BRM, the Chrysler, Blue Moon, Bugatti and boom, boom. The 3B Bugatti and the Marlin. Those got one.
All right, very nice.
We are waiting for Kelly Wood. Where are you, Kelly Wood? Kelly goes out and he clears the track. Oh, he's making his rounds on there. I don't know if the camera caught him, but he's making his way around. There goes the field. Gary, Randy, almost said Gary. Randy, you're gonna kill it, bro. That motor's been having problems. He's got his old motor plate done. Bolt it on. We'll see if I can make it. Ryan, I believe. Ken Bell. Steve Tanner. Gary. Steve Dixon. Nice battery. Ken Bunn. Bad name. Got the Monaville Garage crew. That is the world famous. Mark Bremer doing the Blitzen. Kelly's checking for green flags out in the corners. And away they go. You don't want to drive home broke. Ripping Gary! Randy! Randy out in front! Randy just... His motor plate came loose.
Well, I think everybody just got tied up. And he launched.
Okay, is that... Chester? There we go. One lap, and the Blitzen has passed two.
Two.
Lap two, Randy, killing it. Yeah. Look at the gap. Randy is putting on the field
huge
here.
Gap.
Huge gap. Carlos and Charlie.
So what lap was that?
Three? That's...
That is three?
I think this is three.
So when he goes around, that's white flag.
Yeah. Mark is tearing the field up.
He's got red cross. He's after the lap, the last place. He wants to lap someone, and I hope he takes it easy.
Yeah, he's been, Randy's been also so frustrated. He's been working all day.
He wants to have a good run.
Yeah, he wants a good run. He's working it, too. Yeah, Randy. Good. I mean, good on him. Holy cow. For all the work he's been doing today. Holy cow, good on you, Randy. Awesome.
Threw down.
He was ripping. His top speed was awesome. Randy.
Hey, Bubba.
Randy from Abilene.
Hey.
Let's talk about.
It didn't break. See,
bro.
Did you see that?
Bro, you, sir, crushed it out there.
Oh, man.
You had that lap.
It was out of control. You didn't see some of the stuff.
I saw you with. You couldn't count the car lengths. Congratulations, sir.
Hey, thanks,